So, Egis, do you hear about this one? Max had his Matt, Mitz, did you ever get him back?
Yeah, I hear that.
No, never. So don't leave this in the locker room. You might see it on Showtime.
Yep.
Mac boxing. So let's, big news. It's not official yet, but it looks like it's going in that direction. December 14, Egis Kavalauskas, Terrence Crawford.
That's what it looks like. I've been reading in all these different sites, and I think Bob Arum is going to meet with Terrence to discuss the fight after the Tyson Fury fight, and hopefully they come to agreement terms and everything, signs contract for Egis to fight for the title.
What do you guys need to do to win? Obviously, Egis is very talented. Egis never lost.
Punch him. Egis can knock him out with one hand, so get in there. We've got to have a good strategy. Make a fight, you know, and
Terrence is one of the best in the world, pound for pound.
He's the top there. A lot of people have him, Lomachenko, and Canelo, top three.
I saw that.
And everybody has them in different order, but they're the top three guys. So hopefully we get to fight one of the top ones.
So I asked Egis this, but Bob Arum said yesterday he met with Al Heyman, and he was talking to Al about Crawford Spence. How do you talk about the next fight before he even has his current fight?
Let them worry about the next fight before get this one, and they'll sleep on Egis, and Egis will shock the world.
By the way, one fighter, you just wrapped the hands of Kovalev, but you also wrapped the hands of Loma many times here in camp. And here's where he trains. This is Loma's house.
Yeah, this is Loma's house before. Now he's got a gym at his house, but up to this last camp, this is where he trained for all his camps. And yeah, I wrapped his hands from day one. So his first day of sparring in L.A. And worked two of his fights, Gary Russell and... one title defense, and now he's got his going for his third world title. I'd like.
It's a tough fight, Campbell. He's tall. He's a winner. He's
LinkedIn
good.
And he gave Linares a
correct. That's the same opponent they have. Yep.
So it's interesting. See if size, you know, he's got size, hometown advantage, but Lomachenko has to do the real matrix to pull it off.
All right, there you have it, right here. Where do people follow you?
MacBoxer19.
Make sure to follow him on Instagram. Please.